I've been a fan of him, but this for me, this is the best song he ever done.
Oh, there you go. Hey, that's been cool there, Liam.
Thank you. Do you know what the funniest thing about this is? I'm recording you on Instagram and I'm like poking my mouse in your nose. I just want to lay here, fall into midnight, and fall right into you.
Hey guys, it's Liam here and I am taking part in the musical Big Read for BBC. So, my song Midnight, I mean, in my head, it's kind of mostly about overcoming adversity in your relationship. You know, it's this relationship that you didn't think was going to get very far and then you find yourselves here. And then in the chorus, it's kind of like you don't want the moment with that person to end. So it's kind of, you know, backing those two kinds of stories together, that like you found this wonderful person that you're, you know, you're now with, and, you know, when you're with them, you just wish that time would stop. At the moment, I'm doing a new show, a different show for me, a different show that I've never done before. And it's all thanks to you guys, really, and the way, you know, that you've done this with me so far. Hey, guys, the tickets to my LP show are on sale now. You can swipe up to get them. Anybody can come along. It's a global show. Please come and have a watch. And let's go on this little online journey together. I'll see you there. Hey guys, I recently took part in eSoccer Aid, as you know, and I won. I'm just going to throw that out there. But I am, more importantly, giving away the England shirt that I was wearing during the game. All you have to do is follow Soccer Aid and tag a friend in the comments for your... You know, UNICEF is helping children all around the world who already live such tough lives. And obviously because of coronavirus, that's only got tougher for them. So, you know, together with things like eSoccer Aid and things like this, we can all do our bit to help out. So thank you very much. Hope you win. Excited to see you all again. I hope you're as excited as I am. Bye.